Kings of Cumberland, Maine. How ironic is that? Number one, number one. Wow. Crossing the finish line, number one, Cayman number one, David Jenkins of Cumberland, Maine. You can see them coming in with the yellow buoys behind them. swim, 1 hour and 5 minutes. And we've got 3 swimmers in sight. Finish line. Of Amesbury, Massachusetts. Here comes 3 and 4. Number 20, Simon Wignall of Falmouth, Maine. And number 19, give it up for Ron Fuley of Stowe, Massachusetts. Ben Morse of Brunswick, Maine. Swim, 1 hour and 10 minutes into the swim. Here they come, finishing. Line. 1 hour and 11 minutes into the swim. Cheryl Daly of South Portland, Maine. Stokes of Somerville, Massachusetts, joining us. About 175 swimmers in the water this morning. Short sand. Of Medford, Massachusetts. Jennifer Downing of Somerville, Massachusetts. Weisterman of Hampton, New Hampshire. Linda Hurley of Kennebunkport, Maine, making her way to the finish line. Oh, Murphy of Newburyport and Katie Bennett of Cambridge, Massachusetts. Olivia Teague of Cape Elizabeth, Maine, and Catherine Preston of Falmouth, Maine, finishing the 2024 Nubble Light Challenge. Sheila Galvin of Haverhill, Massachusetts. Thank you for being here, Sheila, for taking part.
Go, Erica! Come on, Erica, run!
Hour and 17 minutes into the swim.
Yeah, Erica, come on!
An hour 22, that's the average time. Record time is 49 minutes, which is insane. Michelle Fox of North Andover, Massachusetts, and Erica Carroll of Boston. Got it. Hey, for you spectators who are right in the front here, right in the front, you just threw so I can see line of sight.
I thought it
had that. Is that 51? Amanda Wagner of Atlanta, Georgia. Carla Dropo of Beverly, Mass. And Ryan Linehan of Westport, Island, Maine. And we've got another swimmer coming to the finish line. Let's hear it for him. That's Philip Munson of Newton, Massachusetts.
That was the prettiest part.
It was so
Kerry Flores of Franklin, Massachusetts. Stuart Wright of North Yarmouth, Massachusetts. North Yarmouth, Maine, I should say, making his way to the finish line. Thank you. Thank you. 25. Jeff Harriman of Cape Elizabeth, Maine. Thank you, Jeff. Massachusetts. Number 26. Give it up for Jocelyn Noakes of Nashua, New Hampshire. Newburyport, Massachusetts, William Fletcher of Falmouth, Maine, making their way to the finish line. Roper of Fairfield, Connecticut. By Michael Ripkin of Newton Highlands and Charles Lloyd of Reading, Massachusetts, both in the Bay State. Louis Duma of Quebec. Vancouver, British Columbia. Number 70, Beth Eggerman of Reading, Massachusetts. Into the race. Good idea, Bob. Good idea. Thank you. songs will come in handy. All right, we got more finishers coming their way to the finish line of the Nubble Life Challenge. Don Dwight of West Newbury, Massachusetts, and Michael Cashman of Wellesley, Massachusetts. Thank you. Diane Benke of Westport, Connecticut joining us today. Thank you, Diane. 1 hour and 27 minutes into the swim today. Dan Coyne of Scarborough, Maine. All right, can we have Dan, we need Dan Coyne of Scarborough, Maine to come to the finish line. Dan Coyne of Scarborough, Maine to come to the finish line. Bitterford, Maine. Another one of our finishers. Just under 1 hour and 29 minutes. Spectators by the cones, just move away so I can see a clear sight to the numbers. Thank you. Thanks. 62 and 57. Stephen Gillette from Freeport, Maine, and Kevin Burke of Concord, Mass. And Emily Williams of Cumberland Center, Maine. Coming up to 1 hour and 30 minutes into the swim. Ray Damaris of Barrington, New Hampshire. Lisa Natkin of Newton, Massachusetts. Ryan Hawker of Quincy, Massachusetts. Thank you, Ryan. More finishers making their way. Including Julie Jakubowski of Poland, Connecticut. Yeah. Congratulations on completing the 2024 Nubble Life Challenge. This race, by the way, was a total sellout, so thank you to all the swimmers and the fundraisers today. Making their way through the finish line. Thank you. Douglas Zaleski of Portland, Maine, and Dawn Charnetsky of Scarborough, Maine. Dan Coyne of Scarborough and Paula Thorsman of Hull, Massachusetts. Hi, for any of you picking up artwork this morning, for any of you picking up artwork, you want to see Tom under the pavilion tent here. Anybody picking up artwork, you want to see Tom under the pavilion here. If you're picking up any artwork. That's Adam McNally of Scarborough, Maine. Nicole Foster of Windham, Maine, and Katia Sowers of Durham, New Hampshire. Cumberland Center, Maine, and Sean Acker of Glen Allen, Virginia. Charles Staples of Cumberland Center and R.W. Estelle of Orono, Maine. We got it. Ted Geary of Salisbury, Massachusetts. Michael Buckley of Brooklyn, New York. Chris Manwaring of Wells, Maine. Two more finishers. 1 hour and 35 minutes. Richard Bourne of Boston. For all the swimmers and volunteers and all the people organizing, there's a poster here that we'd like you to sign by the refreshments table. There's a poster you can sign as a memento from some of our organizers. You can sign the poster. We would appreciate that. It's right by the refreshment table under the pavilion. Sarah Haskell, also of Cape Elizabeth, Maine. And Julie Forsythe of Portland, Maine. Coming through the finish line. Thank you, Julie. Yarmouth, Maine. Welcome back. Massachusetts, making the way to the finish line. Followed by J.B. Lanza of East Lynn, Massachusetts. Elizabeth and Eric Topper of Portland, Maine. Followed by Joseph Lucatus of Newton, Massachusetts. Thank you all. Westbrook, Maine. Natalie Lang of Watertown, Massachusetts. Thank you. here in Carolina Bolago of Miami Beach, Florida. 1 hour and 42 minutes into the swim. 1 hour and 42 minutes into the swim. Thank you, Joseph, for making your way to the finish line. Welcome back. 1 hour and 44 minutes into the race. 1 hour and 44 minutes into the swim here. The 2024 Nubble Light Challenge. Elizabeth Brugger of Newburyport, Massachusetts. Thank you, Liz. To a Subaru here. If you're missing your keys, we got the fob here. If you're missing your keys to a Subaru, we have it right here at the broadcast booth. That's Elizabeth Hazen of Bethel, Maine, and Tracy Sesselberg of Cape Elizabeth, Maine. Delaney Johnson of Narragansett, Rhode Island, and from Kennebunk, Maine, Kirsten Norton. I checked your keys. If you're missing keys to your Subaru, we've got them here at the broadcast booth. Delaney and Franklin Johnson of Narragansett, Rhode Island, swimming together. Thank you. Is that 140? David Rhines of Falmouth, Maine. Michael Prendergast of Boston joining us, making his way to the finish line. Just under 1 hour and 46 minutes. Kusul of Fayetteville, Arkansas. Thank you. Flynn Allen, Virginia, and Maria Sanez of Scarborough, Maine. Joshua Rosenson of Elliott, Maine. Alyssa Langlais of Merrimack, Massachusetts. Haley Gallant of South Portland, Maine. Thank you for joining us. Welcome back to the finish line. Welcome back to Short Sands. Finishing along with Nicholas Kaladin of New York, New York. Hi, 1 hour and 50 minutes into the swim. 1 hour and 50. Of Exeter, New Hampshire. Welcome back to Short Sands at the finish line of the 2024 Nubble Life Challenge. Stephanie Williams of Scarborough, Maine. Thank you, Stephanie. Thank you. Stephanie Convoy of Lee, New Hampshire. Margaret Lonergan of Atkinson, New Hampshire. Another one of our finishers, including Megan Phillips of Wiscasset, Maine. All right, 1 hour and 53 minutes into the swim. 1:53. Leticia Santos of Southborough, Massachusetts, along with Matt Gilligan of Portland, Maine. Is that 169? 106. Tom Mulchler of South Portland, Maine. Megan Biles of Manchester. Ladies, if you could just move a little bit. Thank you. Thank you. Minutes into the swim. Bill Nordegan of Hollis, New Hampshire.
Amazing!
Jamace Olson of Sutton, Massachusetts. And Rice of Salem, New Hampshire.
That's so awesome!
All making their way to the finish line of the 2024 Nubble Life Challenge. 10th and final year.
You guys are so good! I got
Mace Olson of Sutton, Massachusetts.
It was hard.
Coming up to 1 hour and 57 minutes into the swim. 1 hour and 57 minutes. We should be seeing our final swimmers making their way to the finish line at this point in time.
I'm gonna go get my
Crossing the finish line. And we're coming up to the 2 hour mark. We're coming up to the 2 hour mark. Teresa Hoyt of South Portland, Maine, and Jesse Laurie of New London, New Hampshire. New Hampshire, Amanda Kaplan and Sarah Adams. Make sure you get refreshments, some water. We will have a short award ceremony as well, so stay for that. Final swimmers, 2 hours and 2 minutes into the swim. Christine Gates of Yarmouth, Maine, Jenny Duval of Concord, New Hampshire, and Peter Champagne of Concord as well. All making their way to the finish line of the 2024 Nubble Light Challenge. 2 hours and 2 minutes into the swim. Rachel Johnson of Somersville, Massachusetts. Karen Morgan of Cumberland Center, Maine. Thank you. Massachusetts. Alright, once again, we will have an award ceremony at 11 o'clock, so stay with us. And then we'll send you on your way and enjoy the weekend.
Thank you.
of South Berwick, Maine. Thank you, Tammy. Of Bedford, New Hampshire. We still have two commemorative t-shirts for $10 for sale. Two left. They're extra large if you want to buy them. They're under the pavilion here. Two extra large t-shirts commemorating the final Nubble Light Challenge. $10. Ceremony in just a few minutes, about 4 or 5 minutes, we're gonna have an award ceremony. Vanessa Gazzari of Portland, Maine. Thank you, Vanessa, for finishing today. And 17 minutes into the swim. All right, we're just a couple of minutes away from an award ceremony. Yay! Me too. Why am I soft in the middle now? Why am I soft in the middle? The rest of my life is so hard. I need a full opportunity. I want a shot of redemption. Don't want to end up a cartoon. A cartoon where you are at home. Oh, dogs in the mirror. Far away, but I will be blue. Mr. Bear, I'm
lesson to you. I don't find this stuff on music. Says, why am I short of attention? Got a short little span of attention. Why my nights are so long? Where's my wife and family? What if I die here? Who'll be my role model? Now that my role model is gone. Got back down the alley with some long, cold, and that face grown. All along, there were incidents and accidents. There were hits and allegations.
Gary Garoleman of Bedford, New Hampshire, 70 years young, joining us today and finishing at Short Sands. Join us at the finish line, bid number 192, that's Saffron Stella of Corona, California. Saffron, bid number 192, we need you at the finish line. Saffron, bid number 192, we need you down at the finish line. Thank you.
Surrounded by the sound.
Scarborough, Maine, there. Making his way through the finish line. Ceremony now, if you want to join us in between the pavilion and the gazebo. That's 202. Martha Centro of Cape Elizabeth, Maine. Start our award ceremony. Thank you.
Thank you. I got a tissue.